Hey guys, let's make some meatball and white bean soup. Here's what you need. In a preheated pan, add butter and olive oil. Add onions and saute those until slightly soft, 1 to 2 minutes. Add garlic. Add beef broth, 2 cups of water, and you can season now as well. Add tomatoes with liquid, your beans, bring that up to a boil. Once boiling, reduce it down to a simmer, add your meatballs. Let that simmer for about 15 minutes or until your meatballs are heated through. Enjoy!